General Retired Milner, Colonel of the Regiment, and also President of the Guild. Right now I'm in the new RCD gymnasium in the big new building that our good Dragoons just took over a couple months ago. What you're looking at here is you're looking at equipment that the Guild bought to support the regiment, support the soldiers. So we've initially paid $20,000 to establish all of these new weights and equipment. And there's a potential that we're going to provide a little bit more. This is great to see. It's outstanding for the soldiers. Focus for the Guild is always quality of life. And we've had a number of that instances or examples of that over the years. And this is just a great example of how we want to support the troops.